All right, it's now time for the ladder match.
And let's not forget, we're coming to you live from the hometown of one of the greatest of all time, Shawn Michaels.
And a lethal clothesline.
He's displaying classic offense here. What do you think Perry needs to do to be effective tonight?
What do you expect his approach to be here?
It's still early, but I really like his chances here tonight. He certainly looks more focused than I remember seeing him in recent weeks.
He has him right where he wants him.
He misses the mark.
He might need glasses, Cole. His eyesight is clearly compromised.
Oh, and is just getting the stuffing beaten out of him.
There's a good chance he can't recover from this.
At this point, he's risking serious injury by continuing. I mean, he's getting absolutely...
He got him good there.
This one is over. He is a one-man gang in there.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody.
Counters that one. Reverses that one.
While this is clearly a great matchup, I can go back and watch this superstar's last match any day of the week. That's how good it was.
Seems like Perry is starting to fade.
I fully expect him to bounce back, though. This is the type of one-on-one atmosphere where he thrives.
Don't worry, Cole. It's going to take a lot more than this to keep him from climbing that ladder and winning this match.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Going to be tough to bounce back from that one. After the last time out, I think people are starting to expect amazing matches out of this superstar each and every night.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Oh, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Really taking control here.
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
Showing absolutely no mercy now, guys.
That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Got him again.
That's the second time tonight.
At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Whoa! Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much.
He might just be out, guys.
I agree. He hasn't moved one bit.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Another direct hit with that chair.
Nothing like a few good old-fashioned chair shots.
This could be it.
Whack! Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Not where he wants to be. Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
The unfortunate reality is, gets him good.
I'm sensing a theme here, Cole. He's teetering on the edge here.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He's looking shaky. This could be the end.
He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
Lands this, and he is done.
He's not getting up.
You can't like his chances right now.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
A dizzying flip. Byron, he may be down for good.
That wouldn't surprise me at all, not after the beating he's taken.
Still trying to get back to his feet here.
He's clearly in a bad way right now.
Now back to the ring. He's lining him up.
He can't take much more.
Here we go, back inside the ring. Looking for the finish.
The end is near for him.
Right to the midsection. Here it comes, he's got him. Very impressive senton. He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
He's calling for it.
He's close to being done here.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
There he goes. Up and over. This could be it for him, guys.
Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Gonna be tough for him to fight back from this.
Oh, the first thing he needs to do is get back to his feet, which is clearly easier said than done.
Unless we start seeing some movement on the outside, I'm starting to think this one's over.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Got the ladder where it needs to be, but as we know, that's only half the battle. Ain't no stopping him now.
Whack!
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
And it's reversed. Just brings him down with authority there. Showing very few signs of life here.
Yeah, there's no way he comes back from this. Might as well ring the bell now.
All right, it doesn't get much more elementary than this. The only thing left here to do is climb the ladder and win this match. Even this superstar can do that.
A punishing strike.
Here's his moment, Michael.
And here's Perry.
Guys, this has easily been one of the most exciting
ladder matches. Unbelievable. This singles match is over.